welcome to another great show. It is the month of June and young people are taking over. Pele re tswela pele ra ta ho ka nyetla ona re le bona mapostola ha re file this opportunity as young people to showcase our talent. Pele tswela pele a go SMS etse ba babedi ba bararo, WhatsApp them, Facebook them or even tweet them and tell them that Bacha ba Tirano se ba le teng. Here's the lineup for today's show. Exciting show, and today with me I have gentlemen in studio. Hello, hello, guys.
Hey, Tasha.
My beats are Naki Boman.
It's Episo from Mafikeng region.
Okay.
Alice Bagge from Southern region.
Teboho Mahlatsi from Southern region.
Kilebohandi Tabe from Southern region.
Mbugeli, as you know, Tirano Mona Mino Kiman Tetsi Tetsi. Akere Mamele Mino Otswang Hona Mona Krekenyaro.
Hunter, 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 Hunter,
Mbukeli, we are back and ngiyathepa hore na you enjoyed that music. But today in studio we are getting joined by more gentlemen. Gentlemen, please join us. Hello, hello, hello.
Hi,
hi, hi. Where are you guys from?
From Israel.
Israel.
And I'm from Soweto.
All right. Guys, welcome to the show. And now I want to find out from you guys, how is pageantry going to influence your career?
Being a good leader and o tshepagale le mosebetsing, kore o itshepe le mosebetsing, o seka ba batla gore motho o mong a o hatelele mosebetsing, o etse ntho tse straight mosebetsing.
Do you intend on continuing with pageantry?
I'm looking forward to study for fashion designing.
Okay.
Yes, and also for cooking.
Oh wow!
Because I have realized many people don't think fashion is a cool thing and cooking is a cool thing.
Mm,
but we live by food, but and also we live by clothing.
Yes.
You understand? So
yes. It's a basic need. Yes. And are you guys studying? Because Mama Boston always speaks about studying and education, something that's very close to his heart. As we saw on his birthday, he brought the lady from the environmental department to come speak to young people and to inform young people. Are you studying right now or are you currently working as a young gentleman?
I'm studying with labor.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm doing management course.
Okay.
Under management course, I'm doing project management.
Okay.
I'm doing operation management and management practice.
Okay.
The main reason to choose this subject, it is because I want to be a leader. I want to be my own boss with labor.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. And the rest of you?
I'm also studying at GP College. I'm studying financial accounting and administration.
And what year is this?
It's my third year this year.
And in those careers that you guys are choosing, you know, how is pageantry actually influencing the kind of person you become in your career field? Even though perhaps you don't continue being a, you know, but how is it going to influence you and grow you and make you different from the next person that you're working with?
Okay, to have a self-confidence.
Yeah.
To have ability to innovate.
All right.
And also to have self-esteem.
Yes. Because if you want to be a fashion designer, I think you must also be able to wear your clothes with confidence.
Yeah.
And actually, that way people will actually start to become attracted to you and want to buy your clothes.
And also, Uslebo, to be a manager, you must wear formal clothes. That is why your pageant influenced me.
To add to that, man.
Yes.
Being a pilot, you have to represent yourself by clothing.
Yeah.
Meaning, utame o dulole up to date phatsa tsa dulole di school ka mehlalmatsa tsa ba o bona go go ba bona ba re ke galla o tshwanela botiane le motho a feta strateng a ke galla o tshwanela botiane fela ke ipone o sane ke tshwanela
and to add on that what I've realized gore The way this beauty pageant it will influence in my career is that it will impart that potion. Because what I've learned from more beauty pageant is that what I'm checking the moves how they will parangating, they will bankating lebatu, they will to sankating how sako TV. So it won't total thing or limsangilinko interview to do my things, then I'll know that I have to be informal. I have to be formal. And then, because obvious, the bosses love clean things.
That's very true. Yeah. That's very true. So it's also helping us in terms of actually learning, in terms of when we're looking for jobs, how to actually look, how to approach it, and simply by the way we are dressed.
Yeah.
Before we go anywhere else, you know, just how we are dressed. Because it's the first impressions last.
Yeah.
When I see you, what I see will determine if I actually want you in my company. That's very true. Let's see how these gentlemen pull themselves together. Let's see if there was this confidence that we here have in our studio there at the youth conference. Let's watch. Ladies and gentlemen, I am about to represent and present Mr. and Mrs. Tirano. A guest who is part of the church. She is a youth member and she is in the defense force. Hello ma, and welcome to the show.
Ke a itebohela bathong.
Yes, lebitso la hao ke mang o tswa kae?
Lebitso la ka ke Ausi Mathapelo Shabangu, ke tlatulong ya Pretoria ka hara Soshanguve.
Okay. And tell us a bit about your background. How did you become about Pobalo Sole? What encouraged you or what pushed you towards this career?
I applied the format of Soli in 2009. I was in 2010. I was in Tirano in February. I was in the hospital. 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 I was in the 19th of July. I was in basic military training. I was in the hospital. I was in the hospital.
As we know that this is a male-dominated career or field, so what have been your challenges as a young female in this field?
Well, I was the challenges thing at. One ha kamu sebeti mwa banale hona. Nso hose easy because after the basic training, le hotela di department ng salona. Helfita mo huba buima hore na. Kili mwana fela wa 21 ke thotse ntate wa na leng mengwaga e 30 a bereka ka mo and then hore nna ke mo fe di task ha di amohele hantle especially a shebe hore ke ngwana ngwanyana ke na leng mengwaga e kae so ke tsone di challenges tseo but according to ntate wa rena a kahe a rutile boikokobetse hore ikokobeletse everyone and then everyone o tlo hlompha so ke yona ntho e etsitseng hore di challenges tsa ka mahare di be bonolo.
Perfect.
What are your words of encouragement to young people that perhaps want to go or follow this career, as well as those that are having similar problems that you had currently?
Na ke re mo batho ba batjha ba ska lahlela tong ka hele nna ke sa lahlela tong ha ba lwele ntho e bana leng tshepo mo yona ha ba ka bala haholo especially batjha ba leng ko matric na konya bana ba irang maths le science ya ba ka bala ba ira gore ba phasa di subject tsa bona ka di 60% maths and science pure maths not maths literacy. Yes, ke na no ba tla bana le monyetla wa apply in the National Defence Force.
His education.
Imfundo.
And what are the career opportunities within the National Defence Force that you would encourage young people to take a look at?
Ke tsenga ata gore re na le ntho tse ka ofela ka masole. Re na le di HR management, re na le di chef, re na le di engineers, re na le di technicians, ka mo FOS re na le di pilot. So ba ka sheba di ntho tseo if only ba ka phasa metse wa bona le science ya bona hantle.
And I hear you say you got this job after you came to the church. So we believe that God has blessed you with this job. And what are your words of what are your words to say thank you to Ntatemo Apostola for this opportunity or what he has done in your life?
Yeah, I would like to say thanks to Ntatemo Apostola haholo. Unketse motho hara ha tshaba because ke ne ke lahlehile ke la hara le fifi bophelo baka bo eme. Tsatsing la ka jeno I drive a new car ke le bahanda Ntatemo Apostola. And then I managed to ke khotlele sekolong and do my degree in psychology ke thomile ngwa hong ona so ke a molebwa ha holo ntate o bane ke ntata sa tshwaneng le ba le bo ntate ba bang ntate o le rato so ke tla dula ke mo hlompha ke morata kana go tsotsotsa.
Congratulations on your new car. We are proud of you and we are happy for you. Mbugeli, I trust that you have learned as well. I trust that you are encouraged and will pursue a job in the Defence Force. Ke ke lebohile mokwena he asare, thank you for joining us. We love you.
Matata, 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 matata
Modimo Arintate Abrahama Akorumele Lazaro Aki akopetse muno wa haye Ah Hobane ki achaki atuka mogilinte Ela Ntate Abrahama reba profeta ba haye ba tegle fatsi Ah Entserelete Hobane mutimo mo ba Isali halite
We then decided that we are going to celebrate our Lord through our emotions. How rebona re kopane mo? We are coming from different families. Some of us have hurt from families. Some of us rugula physically, rugula moyeng. Empa ntate mapostola. Anka ntate David Gao, amotlisa Tirano to make us laugh. Because sometimes... Because sometimes you don't need medicine, you don't need prayer, all you need is a good laugh. Even the Bible says that laughter is as good as medicine. Mbugeli, ireke ske ka senya ditaba tse monate. Ha ke re bone, ne re tsang botshabelo, that David Gao o na reng.
This is overwhelming, I have to say. This is probably the biggest crowd. You know, Tate, I've just done my show in Cape Town, Maobane, to about 1,000 people. Last Friday in Johannesburg, to more than 3,200 people. This is the biggest crowd that I have ever seen and performed to. Kialilebuwa, thank you very much. Ke a tseba hore he jale ka ne ke se ke tsholo hore Nelson Mandela o di la Russia empa I think o re sile ka gift because you don't realize but how e nahana ka mama rao o ile Russia ka ntate ba re ke thamsanga bonji ane a itsa di translation le fumlan tate Mandela because most of us didn't know sign language. Most of us didn't know any sign language. But all of a sudden, the whole world wants to learn sign language. The whole country wants to learn sign language. all from a person who doesn't even speak sign language. Nane ke sa tebe ka nnete hore ha o bua o re ex-wife ya late president Nelson Mandela. Ne ke sa tebe ka sign language because itse ha introduce Mama Winnie that they tamsana. What you hear, ladies and gentlemen, welcome ex-wife Nelson Mandela. I get to be on a linally digested thing, happy, happy, the Sanzaning Gita Empire. I get to if that the Archbishop Tutu Ukila Ukilale Etela or Otale Etela Empire. I remember every time when Nelson Mandela was in hospital, you know, the government wouldn't tell us what's going on, they wouldn't give us enough information. But you'll always see this one camera on TV, on the news. You see the hospital, you see people going in the hospital, you see people coming out, but you don't know what they're saying. You see the way you don't know what they're saying. And now me personally, I used to sit there and think, what can they possibly be doing? Because sometimes you'll see Thabo Mbeki, President Thabo Mbeki is going in. At the same time, you see President Jacob Zuma is going in. Hey, I ask myself, yo. President Mbeki, President Zuma in the same room. I wonder what Nelson Mandela could be saying. And sometimes I think maybe they're in there and Madiba is going, Thabo, please, come close. Jacob, please, over here. Thabo, thank you very much. For bringing me the mail and guardian. Jacob, Mkandla. 205 million. Jacob, whom not of our way? Jacob, whom not of our way? Warere, 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 warenovator. Kalibuwa, thank you very much. Thank you so much for inviting me. Kalibuwa, always sing again. Thank you, Tatum Postola.
Behind me are the youth leaders, and they are the people that are putting together what you see, the different groups from the different regions. So on the 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th of August, we will be in Botshabelo. Are you ready?
Yes, we are. See you there. We'll be there. We are the most. We'll be there.
We are the Kasha Alexis. We'll be there.
We are the models.
We'll be there.
We are the youth leaders.
We'll be there.
Youth for giving.
Thank you, giving.
We have never seen anything like this anywhere in this country. That I've never seen such an organized church. The production we've seen here. A church that breaks stereotypes. A church that is not scared to come up with new things. A church that understands the principle that you adapt or die. And that's why the church adapts yet remains an African church. ntho e re thabisang ko re a le zamo ba makgoa.
Mbukeli, now today again we have the lovely ladies, the Miss Tyrannos, the Miss Confidence, the First Princesses, and they're looking absolutely beautiful. Hello ladies.
Hi.
How are you guys?
Good.
Are you feeling good?
Yes.
You guys are looking great.
Wow, thank you.
Yay, really amazing. Are you guys
too?
Oh, thank you. Are you guys always looking this good?
Yeah.
No.
Alright! Yeah. 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 There's never a down moment, Nyana.
Yeah.
Oh, go you guys. So how, what do you guys do to maintain, you know, the looks? Because I'm sure you're under a lot of pressure. Everyone's always looking at you, you know. Mm-hmm. First Princess, Miss Tirano, you always have to lead by example.
Yeah. Yes.
And what are your pressures? How do you guys maintain this look?
Well, I for instance, you have to exercise, a lot of exercising, eat healthy, and most of all, be good, be confident, be yourself wherever you are, because always people are watching you. Mm. And if we're gonna do mistake wrong, they'd be like, you know, that type of situation. So you have to look good and smile and have yourself confidence.
And the Robert Boston is always encouraging us to exercise.
Yeah.
You know, we exercise at our youth conferences, you know, he's always encouraging young people to stay healthy. Overweight and everything like that. And are you guys taking it outside of the church? Has it encouraged you guys? Are you guys going to the gym?
Yes.
Is it?
I na haki gyming, but you sing before kya skolong, kya joga, you go ausbaka. Then renumate, you know, just for our skin already, to be smooth.
That is so encouraging because I think it's an everyday thing. Everyone can wake up and run.
Yeah.
There must be a street somewhere. Where you are living, there must be a street. And that's really, really encouraging. And the rest of you guys, are you guys playing sports?
Yeah. Yes.
Really?
Yes.
What sports are you playing?
Netball.
Okay.
I was once in the Northwest.
Oh, nice. Nice. And you?
And I'm a ballet dancer. I dance at the State Theater in Pretoria.
That's exciting. Mm-hmm. So I hope this year we are going to see you there at the youth conference, hooking us up for something different.
I will.
Oh, that's lovely. And now as you know, the leaders in terms of pageantry, how has this platform grown you? How have you grown ever since you became Miss Tirano, or you know, the Queen of Mafikeng? How have you grown as a person?
Nna ke hurile ka hore ke tsebe hore ke hlokomele mmele wa ka, ke kgone ho itukisa ska ngwanyana, ke ska ba ngwanyana nje fela a sa hlaping a sa ithating le hore like ke be ngwanyana like a leader kapa example banana ba bang hore if ever o ha o le ngwanana you have to look like this, o etse ntsho tse tjena le tse, you know, like o ska etsa ntsho tse tjena le tse tjena le tse tjena.
That's lovely. Mm-hmm. And what, this is a really special title because this is Miss Confidence.
Yeah.
The two Miss Confidences here. And like being Miss Confidence, what does that mean to you?
It means a lot. Mm-hmm. It outbrings my confidence. Mm-hmm. And it's so special to me because I am big figured, yes. And I have some disabilities that are very disposal. So I love myself the way I am. Mm. And God created me the way I am. So I just wanted to show that there are other people who have disabilities that are very out there. And you can be confident about yourself. Concerning church, then I'm very confident about my church. It doesn't bring any problems to my thoughts. Some other people will think, yeah, bon. So I love my title and I can carry it wherever I go.
Okay, and what are your words of encouragement to the people following you? Because this year we are appointing new Miss Tiranos and Queens and First Princesses. Mm-hmm. What are your words of encouragement? What would you say they should go in knowing?
Well, when you go into modeling, for instance, you have to be confident with yourself. Or I now won't get in because I have this and I have that. You have to be confident with what you, and expect
di lo tsengata, like the unexpected, expect them. Cause o tlo hlakana le motho and be like, why o tenne tjena, why o tlamelo kenele modeling, why this, why that. So you have to accept yourself, your inner self, and always have confidence in yourself. Like walk with pride. Take a ntate a chila, walk with pride. Magetla ha hodimo. You know, that's what I always do. Yeah.
And what are your words to Mpostoli for giving you this platform? What would you like to say to him? Because many of the times we don't really get an opportunity to say things, you know, in person to him, to thank him. But now that you are here, what would you really like to say to Mpostoli about giving you this platform?
I would really like to say only two words, but thank you, Father.
Actually, I want to thank Ntate.
Yeah.
He has brought us here to show Hore Rubomang what we can do. Some others have been killed because we fed, maybe. Yeah, well. So it made us, Rona, full-figured women, it made us to stand out, you know, to be able to show other people you can do whatever you want to do. And it takes knowledge. If it's even a holo about some things.
Okay, if Ntate was here with us,
yeah,
and me talking to him in personally, I'd like to thank him because I've grown within the church. I've seen Dilo Zentavisani and I've grown Simoyeni. You know, like I'd really want to thank because we really is such an encouragement to Bopilombaka. I changed Bopilombaka from platform one, I'll be a, I don't know, maybe 100, I don't know. But I'd really like to thank him. I'd say thank you, Father.
Mbukeli, get up a week. These ladies are looking absolutely beautiful and they're excited in everything that they have to say. Hakirashemehe, when they were strutting them stuff. Check it out. Ladies and gentlemen, I am about to represent and present Mr. and Mrs. Tirano.
Oh,
as you know, we cannot leave, we cannot say goodbye to you without hearing our Father's voice. When He encourages us, when He tells us that we are beautiful, that we are able, and we can reach for the stars. Let's hear our Father.
Lalela.
You are powerful.
Namandla.
You are dynamic.
Ungapha nangapha
udynamic. You are unstoppable.
Asozo finchwe.
Ha huna muthu yakayemelana ngi wena.
Akekho umuntu ongamelana nawe.
Ha huna moya okayemelana ngi wena.
Awukho moya ongamelana nawe.
Ngibuya ka moya omubi, evil spirits.
Ngikhuluma ngomoya omdaka, evil spirits.
Ngibuya ka moya wa witchcraft. Weakening yena.
Kunempela sonto.
The curses of generations.
Iqalekiso
are going to be broken on your life.
Zesizukulwane zizophulwa phezu kwakho.
Akina taba ungilapale henu lihlupheile hakakang lilowweke man.
Angina ndaba ukuthi umndeni wakini uthakathwe ngubani uhlupheke kangaka.
The spell of witchcraft sikeke safitela hodima hawo.
Umoya obuthakatha uso
Baba kai baring ntate mo apostola ngibambe ngesandla umlwele emandleni wobumnyama. I see you. Kiyawubona, 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 kiyawubona. Mahla atoroshwa bophilo baha.
Amandla yo baphezu kwakho.
Iriki phinde hape.
Ithingiphinde.
You are dynamic.
U dynamic.
You are unstoppable. You are dangerous.
We go see.
Dangerous to the devil.
We go see with Satan.
Dangerous to witchcraft.
We go see kumoya obuthaka.
Witch doctors.
Kumoya.
You are going to trample upon the heads of your enemies.
Uzohamba phezu kwamakhanda.
I'm talking about you. Kibua kawe na man. Kibua kawe na ya dula mukuku.
Kulma na awe salam chondo.
Kidula kibua kawe na snang tate wahao.
Kulma na awe unga na
kibua kawe na snang mao.
Kulma na awe.
Wena uipitanga uruhuta.
Wena uspiza uti tanda.
You are dangerous, my baby. You are powerful. I believe in you. But above all, God Almighty believes in you. Mamela handla.
Lalela.
Muthu emong li emong.
Umuntu omunye nomunye.
Ebangule sibadi sa bibi.
Uma usifundise bible.
Aile ngasebediswa ke muji.
Oh, wasebenziswa uNkulunkulu.
Upitsitswe isantse le muthu emutsha.
Babizwa basesebancane.
Ngibuka ka David.
Khuluma ngo Davida.
Davida. We are clothed with Murena, a young man. This tells you how much God believes in young people. Samson, we are
Israel
to be the judge of Israel. God
Israel
believes in young people. God believes in me. God believes in me. Kina lidi mistake itseo kidi enze kini mutyo mucha.
Kuna maputa la
wenze la mutyo mucha. Mucha.
We enze di mistake yu ulu mutyo.
Please listen to me.
Kota la lelu baba.
Ungas bulali mdanami ezwa.
Manaka.
You are powerful.
Kuna mancha.
Wena. Utswana likutulwana ya eie.
Wena ufana jenge tswele nomi onion.
Bona eie.
I onion
bom meba tla ujwetsa
abo mama bazokutshela
nabo sisi labazositshela
libo usi batarjwe
unge iye fela we khabele
awithathi onion nje we
bona le mathalo awa khosaza
kuna macholo la owa hlwembulayo
awukade bo hlaha amatle
bo sokusala la macholo amatle
usebenzise wona
sebenzise wona
jwetsa muthi awufinyana le wena
tshela lo muntu
osebenzisa the mistake yenze nge mathalo ala sahlokahala imbuphilo
ba ithama phutha la
kwenzile
ke iloko ngaphandle
a quality decision upon my life about my life I'm going to live right and do the right stuff
ngiyoqhubeka manje ngenzo kuhle.
Baba kai baba, I'm going to take a decision today.
Ngobona bathi ngizothatha isinqumo.
Uba se umudimo abahlangi besona.
Ngothi ngizoba lokho uNkulunkulu afuna ngibe kuwona.
Unso phamise matso how jwana.
Ulokuphamisa izandla zakho njalo.
Kwala mahlo ha.
Vala mehlo.
Haki khumama. Ka mangwele. Kira. Hela. Kia mi utswa. Yitso wala ha haki khuma ka mawe kira kila ha kia ni uza yitso wala ha. Kiri ntate kiaura tehela ha kia ni ukwa litso ola ha kiri ntate ntate kia ura hela kia ni utwa litso ola ha kibu twa we uya ne kana kotso kuba got you me oya kayo se kibu to we uya ne kana kotso kuba kibu got you me oya kayo se
Betana Reite.
Oh,
Operation Sasela, Bloemfontein, Sengangata, Ferenga Train. Then the 18th, we are the 19th of July 2015. Ntate Mwapostola, Otabe Ali Batu Community Hall, Man Sports, Bloemfontein, Otabe Hukopanimo, Batubatang Botabelo, Kabancho, Taflachte, Rutland, Lomanda, Lipahamein.
You have seen the ladies do their thing. If you want to join us this year, again, we will be in Botshabelo on the 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th. And we will be doing best. We will be having lots and lots of fun. We'll also be showcasing our talent as well as growing spiritually. Kikalabuile Mukwena and these lovely ladies, Batuana, saying we love you and bye-bye.